The great monarch is dead, and the eyes of the lords that were under control, instantly fixed on the supreme throne. The prosperous era withered away. Now it has the feud setting kingdoms aflame. In difficult times of that terrible turmoil, they say, one great misfortune followed another in any way. So the moon grimoire was stolen from the sun shrine one day by the unrighteous renegade who took it away. Although there asked nobody for writings to read, their cursed language was forgotten long since. There are rumors that a forbidden cult is still keeping down secrets to reach the result. The grimoire must not be in the same hands that took it 1,000 years ago to fulfill their plans. They almost turned everything into hell, leaving the world in the cursed flames to dwell. The high priest of the Sun Shrine made a decision to send his people to make a revision. They risked their lives being under attacks to take the stolen grimoire back. And after all troubles and horses rode to death, troops found some empty villages right at the edge.
What an unpleasant smell. Everything here is permeated by evil.
Thank you.
Everything here is permeated by evil.